Thank you. necessarily the chip is inserted because it's something wrong with the latch on the GoPro.
You make sure they do their job right?
Nah, I just make sure that the chip is in there. So it's,
no, I'm saying these motherfuckers.
Yeah. There's always a lot of action that's going on around here. That from beginning to end, you never know what's going to happen out here.
See that one dude that pulled off, he's a freak. Like, a lot of these people, they meant to be black people.
That too, but it's going to be more than just that too. It's going to be a whole bunch of stuff that might go down. That's why I'm always out here to catch the scenes, the action. You don't know what's going to happen. You got to be ready for everything.
And they'll buy that thing.
Yeah. So, you just don't know what's going to go down. Always got to be ready for to capture the scene, the moment. You know, something's going to happen.
Make sure they're doing their job right.
Yeah, that too. You know,
Fred, dumbass, I tell. Did you record that?
The what?
When the dude, he failed, he was right, and he failed. Like, when the dude raised his hands up, and they grab him and start punching him. I seen on the internet.
What?
Right here, yeah.
I didn't see that one, no.
Yeah, these motherfuckers in the game, and the bike.
If I would have captured that one, yeah, that would have been
worse than mine.
Yeah. That. It's not that it's worth something.
Like, it's like, why don't they take him? Why is they parking?
What, they had to further question him or something?
Like,
it's not that it's worth something. It's just that it might be worth like in 1,000 views, 1,000 comments, 1,000.
You get paid after so many?
Nah, I just I'm not getting paid. I'm just here to test it out, see how people's reactions be towards things.
Because right,
everybody's
right.
reaction is different from each other.
When they message you, do you respond?
Yeah, I do.
What is your name on there?
Ian's channel.
Ian channel?
Ian. This night scene is very captivating to me. We got all sorts of people out here.
Sir, it's time to go home or you will be arrested.
Stop.
Okay, do me a favor, turn off your headlights.